Hey guys, this is my special attack EV training guide. We're in the old chateau place inside in Turner Forest. And first of all, we're going to dose up the Pokemon with a whole bunch of these drugs. The stat raising ones. For this one's the special attack one, so training Riolu here. Yeah. So, we do 10 of these, which takes ages, and that's 100 EV points already, so it's a big help, save some time and stuff. Wow, this takes ages, I hate doing this, especially on video, but anyway. Okay, there we go. Okay, now we give it the power item. Which is that one. I wonder why that one's got a different picture to all the rest. Anyway. Suppose I like that one more than all the others. Over to the Pokemon we're training. And first of all, I need to spread the Pokerus to the Riolu, which is on my C dot currently, so none on Riolu or any of those. That's my cut bitch. I just need it to cut so I can get in here. It's actually Shadow's dad, which is quite disturbing, but anyway. Yep. Spread it. So what you do to do that is basically battle. Put Riolu here. Dun, 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 dun. Find a Ghastly. Find a Ghastly. Oh, there we go. Took a while. Anyway, Ghastly. Now send in Riolu, because that's the Pokemon you're training. And then, since Riolu will probably get done by a Ghastly level 15 at level 1 anyway, we switch into something that can take care of it without worrying too much, which in this case is Shadow. See, that would have totally done it. Anyway, you just KO it, whatever way you want to, or just flamethrower for the sake of it. Okay, after the Pokemon faints, the Pokemon and the Pokemon you switched into will both get the same amount of, or will both get EV points. So, Riolu, because it doesn't have Pokerus, would have just got 5 EV points on Special Attack. And it also grew to level 4, which is nice. So, check to see if it's got a Pokerus. Oh, God. Okay guys, I'll just pause it here and come back when I've got the poker spread to wherever. So yeah, see you soon. Okay guys, I finally got it. That was really annoying. I had to kill like 10 of them or something before I even got it. And freaking Shadow's dad got it like first and would never, didn't really want to give it to anyone else. Little bastards. Anyway. At least the Riolu's got the Pokerus now. Took a long time to get it, but anyway, here we go. And I move to this room here, which apparently you can find Gengars in, which I don't really know, so yeah, let's just search around and stuff. So basically, you know the drill, just send out the Pokemon. Switch out to whatever you think can totally destroy the thing you're fighting. And I'll keep on doing this with Riolu till it's strong enough to kill the Ghastlies itself. And it actually has a move that will hit them. Oh my god. Parahex. Of course. Oh yep, spite me even though I can... God. Anyway. Yep, kill the Ghastly. Yep, the Riolu gets some more experience and EVs. I'll just teach a counter for the shit of it. I don't really mind. It's a special Riolu anyway. So, I don't know, it's just better than Jaw. So, yep. More points. And basically, this is where you keep on training them, and every time you kill one, you get 10 EV points. So, you just need to kill however many, and then you've got max special attack. I'm not actually saving this, so I'm not going to do it all for you on video, and just take forever. Okay, here's another game. Oh, Ghastly. So, let's give this a try for the sake of it. Oh, yes, that's not cool. Nightshade me. Quick attack. Oh, yes. Critical hit. Oh, so mean. Oh, good one, Ghastly. Now I'm stuck. It's just not my day today. Oh, and it half kills itself. What a smart one. Go. Quick attack. Die, die, die. Critical hit, yes! Anyway, Ryolu can do it. He should feel proud. Okay, yeah. So that's the basics of training special attack. I suppose I should move on to my next video, which is going to be speed now. So, see you there, guys.